Damn! What's going on? Freaking 6 o'clock. Saturday night. I need to do something. I need a date. All my boys are going out with their girls. I need a date. I need something to do. Who to call, though? Could call my uncle. He crazy as fuck. We'll call my uncle. Making sure every nigga stay rich within my sight. We pay the price to circle of success. They turn my mic. Oh, gosh. I'm hope. These niggas with some shit that'll light your life up. If every nigga in your click is rugged.
Hello.
Yo, what's up, huh? Yeah, this is Paris, Yo, look, I'm a little... Alright, yo, I'm just gonna be real with you, man. I'm a little hard up right now. I need a date. Well, I mean, come on, man. You the player of the family. I mean, I need a date. I need to be able to get with somebody, you know, who's a decent chick, you know what I'm saying? You know, ain't no gold digger or somebody, you know. I mean, come on. You know, come on. You know, not a lot of work, not a lot of maintenance. Oh, okay. All right. Okay, well, run it down to me then. Just run it down to me, and I'll choose.
Damn it, nephew, shit! You got me to get my Jaeger for this one. All right, I'm going to get my Jaeger for this one. All right, check it out. All right, here we go. Here. In my little book here, nephew, I got three women. Three! I got three women in my little black book, okay? In three categories, okay? First one gonna be the church girl, right? The church girl, her name's Kathleen. Alright?
Okay.
Alright? She take care of your credit, give you money, you know, if you need it, every once in a while, you know. what else Kathleen got? What else? Oh, she cook a mean spaghetti and fish dinner for real, you know what I'm saying? Real religious girl, nice girl, you know. But she's pretty much of a plain Jane. The negative side to Kathleen, the nephew, is that you gotta actually bat a cow before you to taste the milk, so that's up to you. Yo, okay, check this out. If you don't like that one, we got a little thugger boo. We got a little thugger boo here. Her name is Mo Filet. You know what I'm saying? Mo Filet, that's her name, man. I'm telling you, she tight, nephew. But here we go, okay? She can rock your world, for real. She know exactly what to do with three Polishes and a bra. Three Polishes and a bra, you know? But, you know, the thing is with her is that she, after you, you know, have fun with her, you kind of got to get a restraining order because she, yeah, got to call the cop.
Oh, no, hell no.
Okay, well, check this out. Jaeger. Right, here it is. The last one, right, is Tracy. That's my Miss Independent right there. She got a good head on her shoulders, know exactly where she's going, and dress real nice and all that, you know. Sometimes she's even in the mood to treat you for dinner. Yeah, but you know, the only thing is, be warned, nephew, sometimes you can't get a word in edgewise because she too damn talkative and telling people what the fuck she gonna do and what she can't do without a man. You know what I'm saying? What she don't need, you know. But it's all good, nephew. I can give you a number. All of their numbers. You tell me which one you want.
Yeah, okay. All right. This is the chick I'm choosing. I'm going to choose her.
Cool. She is.
Oh, hell no. Oh, shit.
What did I do that was wrong?